Hello, got Uganda up against Zimbabwe for 7th place. Uganda lost 55-44 against Malawi last match. Got my prediction quite wrong as I went for Uganda to win, with the two teams given very similar odds. Malawi winning at 3 of the quarters, 12-9, 15-10, and 14-9, with Uganda just clawing back two goals in the third, 16-14. Malawi had the partnership of Muvala 38 and Chimelo 17. Uganda with the goal scorers Poskova 24, Joelik 12, and Nanyonga 5. Zimbabwe lost their match 77-47 to Jamaica last match. Just managed to get my tip on with the margin of 29 or fewer goals as Jamaica ran away with it in the end, with 23-15, 24-9, and 89 quarter victories. Zimbabwe did take the third, 14-12. Zimbabwe used four goal scorers for this game, with Tagetsa 21, Janai 18, Biwani 6, and Ndovla 2. Jamaica had four as well, with the likes of Aiken 27, Beckford 18, Robertson and Fowler had 16 each. My tip for this game is for Uganda by more than 8 at $1.90, using the Australian TAB odds for this match, since New Zealand ones sometimes take very long time to come up, like just before the games sometimes. Also, Zimbabwe lost by a few more goals against the teams they have come against, with Jamaica and Malawi. So that's why I'm going for Uganda to win 59 to Zimbabwe 48. If you enjoy the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more predictions, make sure you subscribe and comment below on who you think will claim 7th spot.